A two-alarm fire broke out this afternoon at an apartment building in Makiki. The fire was reported shortly after 2 at the Camelot building on Liholiho Street. Black smoke could be seen emanating from the 10th floor. No word yet on what started the fire or if there are any injuries.